Okay, from some request, can we gain some key from join other clan boss? Okay, we're going to check it. Damn it, a little lagging. We're going to join this one first. Yeah, we can get one key from joining other clan dungeon even we are not attacked. MF is limits, you can only one time of a clan dungeon per day. Like N, you can enter NEC one time, and you can enter N normal. After that, N hard mode. But you cannot enter N normal mode two time like that. Okay, we also get some chest. It's not bad to help other clan. Okay, we're going to check. Oh, sorry, it's a little bit lagging. Hope we are not TC. Okay, this one had already done. Okay, and EC, yes, we need to join EC first. Oh, okay, another key. We will have two key. Oh man, it's three key. Don't tell me, when we join EC, give us one key. After we can kill boss, we get another key. Oh, that's mean a lot key, man. Okay, let's check it out. Don't tell me we're going to get another one key. Come on, come on, Mr. N. Okay, yes, let's defend him. I'm going to show you here. Here I still remain easy. One round distance, normal and half, and two more. And we're going to check it out. Don't tell me we're going to have four key from two dungeon. One key is 20k Adina. You can save is a lot. Oh yes. When we join clan boss, we get one key. After clan boss defeat, we get another one key. That means we can get two key from clan boss. Oh, it's very cool. But this one is check it out. We still need first spot easy most, and we check from here. Queen easy already done. Okay, most of queen easy. This one already done. Okay, hope this video helped you guys how to farm event key. 2 key per dungeon. If you join all clan boss, you can get like 8 multiple 2, 16 key plus day dungeon, you can get like 20 key per day. Oh, it's already enough. 1 week. 1 week plus, you can finish this event with no problem. Right, this one is world hard mode. Okay, see you guys. Hope this video help you guys. Oh, queen no more. Okay, we're gonna join it, and we're going to end our records here.